storyteller Mamta Jhawar, and the story that I'm going to narrate today is The Mouse Sees the World. In this coronavirus pandemic hit world, a little mouse was quarantined for 14 days. He was so bored sitting at home that on day 15, he decided to see the world again. Day 15, morning, little mouse ran out of his house. He ran between the two rocks and met a beautiful butterfly there. "Hi, beautiful," said the little mouse. "Come and see the world with me."
No,
"Not now," said the butterfly. "I'm looking for some food." Butterflies use their long curled up tongue to suck nectar from flowers. Nectar is fluid in the flowers, which is butterfly's favorite food. So the little mouse moved on. It ran through the tall grasses and met a brown snail. "Hi, come and see the world with me," said the little mouse.
No,
"Not now," said the brown snail. "I'm looking for some food." Snails use their tentacles to feel and smell food. And snail's favorite food is plants. The little mouse ran and met a house lizard near the tall buildings. "Hi, come and see the world with me," said the little mouse.
No,
"Not now," said the lizard. "I'm looking for some food." Lizards grab insects with their long sticky tongue. The little mouse ran over a log and met a green frog. "Hi, come see the world with me," said the little mouse.
No,
"Not now," said the green frog. "I'm looking for some food." Frogs have bulging eyes to see in many directions at the same time. Frogs use their eyes to keep a watch on their prey and catches them with their long sticky tongue. Frog loves to eat spiders, snails, small fishes and insects. The little mouse ran up a tree and met a red ant. "Hi," said the little mouse. "Come and see the world with me."
No,
"Not now," said the red ant. "I'm looking for some food." Ants love to eat sweets and dead insects. When an ant finds food which it cannot take back home alone, it leaves a trail of smell. And the other ants following the trail of smell help to drag the food back home. The little mouse ran down the tree and met a striped beetle. "Hi," said the little mouse. "Come and see the world with me."
No,
"Not now," said the bee. "I'm looking for some food." Bees make honey with the nectar of the flowers. When a bee finds food, it tells the other by doing a special dance. The little mouse ran on top of a fence and met a black spider. "Hi," said the little mouse. "Come and see the world with me."
No,
"Not now," said the spider. "I'm looking for some food." Spiders make webs with sticky threads to catch flies and insects. The little mouse ran under a bush and met a big cat. "Hi, come and see the world with me," said the little mouse.
No,
"Not now," said the big cat. "I have found some food." Cats love to eat mice, birds and frogs. seen the world, cried the little mouse. And he ran away from the big cat, over the log, through the tall grasses, between the rocks and into his house. Stay home to stay safe. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for other stories. Like, subscribe,